All right, so I just want you all to know that I was prayer walking inside, okay, just speaking in tongues, and I come out and it's raining here.
Yeah,
it's still raining on my head right now, right? So I'm like, what is going on? So the girl told me that in just the last 5 minutes, there was a complete downpour of rain right in just in this area for about 5 minutes. Come on, you can't even make this stuff up. And you know what happens when we pray and when we intercede and we start to take the land back for God? What happens is always a raining. It rains, you know why? Because he's cleansing the land of its sin. Amen, hallelujah. So I just wanted to give you guys an update that it's a beautiful day. Look, the sun is out and shining. You can't make this stuff up. And it downpoured for 5 minutes while I was inside and I was just in tongues praying over those mad scientists' offices. Yep, over their offices. I was just praying for their salvation. Just praying for their salvation, bringing them into the kingdom. I'm just praying for this land to be redeemed for God's glory, that all of Brookhaven and Long Island, that revival would pour out through the East Gate, this whole entire region, God's glory, revival, souls being saved. No more corruption, no more death in the land, no more mad scientists with diabolical plans to genocide us in these last days. Amen. Hallelujah. All right, so anyway, I just wanted to give you, my friends, an update on what's going on here. Next week is Rick. I can't wait for Rick, the collider. And we actually get to go into the tunnel. Yep, I found out we get to go into the tunnel of where the collider is. I mean, this is so exciting. I mean, if you can't get more excited out there, start getting excited because the Reformation is here and we're taking the land. Amen. Back for Jesus, back for his glory, back for his purposes. Let his kingdom be established here in America. Let his kingdom be established in our hearts and watch the restoration, the Reformation, and the revival come for the souls that need to be saved in this hour. Amen. Amen. Checking out. Bye.